News out of Flower Bluff right now. According to Nueces County ESD, it's two mobile homes that have now been destroyed by this fire. This is happening in the 900 block of Redmond, again in Flower Bluff. Fire officials say there's no word on any injuries as of right now, and firefighters are working to control that blaze. We do have a crew on the way, and we'll bring you more information as soon as it comes into our newsroom.